Steaming food means you're cooking it with direct contact from steam. This can be done with a steam kettle, a pressure steamer, or more commonly, in a pot with a steam basket or a strainer and a tight sealed lid. Steaming is most commonly used for vegetables because it cooks them quickly, without agitation, and minimizes the loss of nutrients that comes from boiling. To steam a food at normal pressure, you need a temperature of 212 degrees Fahrenheit. This is the same temperature as boiling water. It is, however, a more intense heat, and therefore it will cook faster than a boil. So you need to carefully control your cook time to not overcook the food.